Hello, folks. This has gone spy. The spy will come to you live for Star Wars Nuts for Republic. And as you just bear witness to what happened at the last episode, the Ebon Hawk have fallen to the crypts, possibly with the rest of my companions and friends. I should never have wanted to come here. No, I had to come here, otherwise the end of the Force and possibly life itself would be across the galaxy would be heard and never recover because of Trayus. I went alone because I didn't want to bring the others with me. I didn't want to place their lives in danger because I thought that they would be safe if I leave them, but now this happened. I will make sure that their deaths will not be in vain. My only regret is that I didn't get the chance to tell Brianna, Handmaid's real name, how I really felt. Visas was able to show me that I am not the death of the Force. Was able to show the truth within me, even though I doubted myself. I would not let my companions' deaths to be in vain like this. I won't. For their sake, and for the rest of the galaxy, I will not fail. Kreia, better pack up your seats, because your academy is about to be heard in the sea of blood. Force immunity. Stasis. Lightning. Battle stimulant. Energy resistance, improved battle meditation, force enlightenment, foresight, burst speed, horse valor. Now, let us go. How is that electrified, huh? Pun intended. Short lightsaber. Good. Kreia knows everything about how I fight. So along the way, we pass through the defenses of each Sith. Hopefully I'll be able to find the weapon I need. Force wave. Master Mice Scream. cutting down the size. Force confusion! Turn in your own allies against you. Force lightning! But the force channel is doubles my powers and regenerating force abilities. Nice try. Three birds of one stone. That one's for Baydorm. That one is for Thesis. Hyper strength. Hyper stamina. Improved battle meditation, force enlightenment, foresight, burst speed, force valor, force immunity, energy resistance, force confusion. Sloppy? There we go, to check on in the west side. Where's the speed? Force of Valor. Force Immune Team. Energy Resistance. Improve Battle Meditation. That one is for HK-47. Force confusion. Force wave. For stasis? And that one's for Brianna. Battle stimulate? Stamina? Ecolian? Force confusion. Level up time. For storm. For storm. And now one's for Adden. Moving deeper into Trayus. For storm. Force confusion. Ferocity style, Juyom. For storm. Force channel. For storm. Yeah. Ataru style against a single opponent. Energy shield up. Burst speed. Force of Valor. Force Mute Team. Energy resistance. Improved battle meditation. Force enlightenment. Force sight. Now let's begin. Force channel. And now it's for T3 and 4, my trusted and joy companion. I did not anticipate that. Very safe. Force confusion. Master heal. Burst speed. Force follow. Force video team. Energy VC stuns. Improved battle meditation. Force enlightenment. Force sight. Force confusion. Crap! Well, good thing I was able to save. And that one was from Master Rook, even though that he and I are in disagreements on many things. He was one of the greatest Jedi masters in history. Burst of speed, force valor, force immunity, energy VC stuns, improved battle meditation, force enlightenment, force sight. Now, let's try this again. But first, save. Force lightning. Force confusion. No wonder they're right. Tub some bitches. Force channel. Better save before moving forward. I have a feeling that was the tip of the iceberg that I've felt. Burst of speed. Force of valor. Force of beauty. Energy resistance. Battle meditation. Sight. Concentration, Makar Kashim, against a single Jedi. Force channel. Advanced throw lightsaber. Master Force might scream. Storm. Shield, burst of speed, force valor, Force Mew Team. Energy Resistance. Improved Battle Meditation. Force Enlightenment. Force Sight. Force Confusion. Aggression Style, Ataru. Nice try. Force Channel. Very safe. First Speed. Force of Valor. Force Immunity Team. Energy Resistance. Improved Battle Meditation. Force Enlightenment. Force of Sight. Huh. Waste all that for nothing. I have a feeling that I'm almost so closer to Kraya. I can feel it. But until then, I need to deal with these jack-offs. Stasis? Force Confusion? Downwards from Miram, who I grow to love as a sister. Force of Speed. Force of Valor. Force of Beauty. Energy Resistance. Improved Battle Meditation. Force Enlightenment. Force of Sight. I got a bad feeling about this, folks, so I'm going to have to put a stop here after these messages. So this has gone spy, the spy, sign off for now.